Mr. Fisher, I'm Agent Blake. I'm here to ask you some questions.
Your old boss took a sudden leave of absence after you disappeared. Did he know you were planning to join a terrorist organization?
Why don't you ask him?
The missiles are stored in 5 Russian military containers. Sam, they should be easy to find among the civilian cargo. Plant the bombs on them and get clear.
How much time do I have after I plant the last bomb?
Not long. Don't waste any time once you've planted the last bomb. Stealth is vital here. The guards are all on edge, so if any of them sound the alarm, the mission is over. Good luck, Sam.
Yeah, sure. I'll come in a minute.
Remember, Sam, these guys are nervous and trigger-happy. If you can use the environment to slip past the guards, you should do so.
You know I've done this sort of thing before, right?
Very funny. Just stick to the shadows if you can.
Hey, why don't I get the radio?
Just join the militia. You haven't proven yourself yet.
What does that have to do with anything? What happens if I see somebody? How do I call you?
If you see somebody, shoot them. Do I have to explain everything to you?
You think I might get the radio tomorrow?
If you weren't my cousin, Maxim, I swear.
Now. Thank you. Sam, we've received a new directive. Intelligence assets in Belgrave City report that there may be information on that ship that identifies where those missiles came from and who sold them to the Serbians. We need to find that data if we can.
Just don't tell me it's hidden in another one of these crates.
No. The ship's captain would be the one that would have access to that information. Maybe on a personal computer somewhere on board.
Okay. I'll keep my eyes open and see what I can find.
We shouldn't be standing under this container.
We need to guard the cargo. What's the problem?
What if the cable broke? If that container fell on us, it would crash us flat.
We're standing guard in a war zone. There are NATO bombers attacking us.
Get that damn light off me!
What's the matter? Don't you like being able to see where you're...
Thank you.
Great job, Fisher. That's just what we need.
Good work, Sam. This should tell us exactly how the Russians are getting the missiles to the Serbs.
In front of you is locked, Sam. We're working on a solution now. In the meantime, check your inventory. We're showing that not all your bombs have been activated yet.
You're right. I must have missed the crate. Let me go back and check again.
Sam, we've got a workaround for that locked door.
Do they keep a spare key under the mat?
Don't quit your day job, Fisher. Comedy's not your thing. According to surveillance images, one of the guards steps through that door every so often to smoke a cigarette. About due for another one.
Got it. I'm on my way.
Who the hell does Radovich think he is talking about?
Thinking. None of us have been paid in a few months now, and I was wondering if I could get a loan. Oh, no. That won't work. How about... I was thinking, sir. None of us have been paid in a while, and I was wondering if I might get an advance.
Good work, Sam. Deprived the militia of their new missiles, but there's still the matter of the SAM launcher itself. We've got a recon flight passing overhead in a few minutes, and that launcher needs to be put out of action right away.
No rest for the wicked. I'm on my way.
Okay, Sam. We've taken care of the replacement missiles. Now we go for the launcher itself. NATO Air Command has informed us that a crucial reconnaissance flight will be heading over the area any minute. Neutralize the SAM operator and destroy the launcher or the targeting computer before our recon plane gets within range of their missile.
Shouldn't be a problem.
If you can locate their radar and take it out, you'll have to go to IR mode. We'll shorten their firing range and buy you some more time to take out the launcher before the plane is in range.
Consider it done. I've shut down the electrical panel.
Good work. Keep your eyes open. They're sure to send someone to investigate.
We've got a backup generator down here. Any idea how to sabotage it?
Don't worry about it. By the time they get it up and running, you should be well past that door.
Is the radar working?
Pretty much. I need to run just a few more tests to be sure. It would be a lot easier if the power would stay on.
Yeah, tell me about it. If you need any help, let me know.
Okay, thanks.
One radar.
Excellent. That will force them to go to infrared tracking and greatly reduce their firing range. You just bought yourself some more time.
What's going on here?
Power's back on.
It was only a matter of time, Sam. You're past the door, and that's what matters. Stay focused on the mission. should be able to see the SAM launcher from where you are, Fisher.
It's kind of hard to miss.
The best way to neutralize it would be to aim at the targeting computer. There's also a weak point on the missile fuselage. You'll find it easily with your thermals. It should be very hot. Good work, Fisher. That site has been a thorn in NATO's side for months.
Anything else I can do?
No. The mission is completed. Get to the extraction point. We'll be there to pick you up.
Who's that?
Why are we always on the night shift? It's been more than 2 weeks.
Because you keep mouthing off to the sergeant, that's why. And I have to suffer with you.
The guy steals my stuff. If he does it again, I'm going to put a grenade under his pillow.
Yeah, that's a great idea. Then they'll keep us up here all winter long.